As students, today we are going to see what is the syllabus for a science in a biology part. We shall go to the first chapter. Here, the first chapter is a life process. In this, we can see what are the nutrients, type of nutrition based on the organisms. And here, the main point is alimentary canal, digestive system, and respiration, transportation. And here we can see important part is heart and plant transportation, that is food and water, and last part is excretion in both animals and plants. And second chapter is control and coordination. Here we can see nervous system, definition and nervous system of our in animals, and reflex action. And here main point is coordination in plants. This part is main and this is ready of 5 marks. And chapter 3, how do organism reproduce? Here main thing is variation. What is variation, we can see in this chapter, and why it is required, and the modes of reproduction in organism, that is asexual reproduction and asexual reproduction, and what are the measures to take for a reproduction, that is reproductive health. And the weightage of this chapter is 5 marks. And main important chapter is heredity. What is heredity? And sex determination in man. What is evolution? And what is speciation? And the weightage of this chapter is 11 marks. This is most important chapter. And the fifth chapter is our environment. In this chapter, we can see food chain and food web with related to ecosystem. And next chapter is natural resources. What are types of resources? And here we can see recycle and reuse of certain natural resources and forest wildlife. Here this is a main topic, water harvesting.